I got a hunch. Actually, I got a tip. Some agency gumshoe saw her in New York City. It's been a long time since she disappeared. We were an item. I knew she was no good. Played on the wrong side of the tracks. She lived well. Suspected in heists, jewel heists. But no one can prove it. She was good. Boy, was she good. We were an item. She's on the train. I can feel it in my blood. Big heist. Tiffany's diamond necklace. Worth a cool million. Just disappears out of the case. The guards remember a vague shadow. A voluptuous shadow. A figure that slips behind the counter and backs out again. Quick as lightning and never look back. No clear description, but I know that M.O. anywhere. Expensive stuff, but nothing on the current missing list. She liked to play with it. She liked to take a chance. She liked to wear it out, or she might get caught by any investigator with half a brain that knew what they were looking for. But no one ever did. She's never been caught. They were probably distracted. She was a dish. She was a real looker. And even today, her memory is seared into my brain, and I can't forget her.